Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Lord of mercy, 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 Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, and in the age of ages, amen. More honorable than the cherubim of heaven, to bear more glorious than the seraphim, be without corruption, give us birth to God, Lord, the very God, who is to be. Christ is risen from the dead, by death hath he trampled down death, and the most in the grace hath he bestowed life. Christ is risen from the dead, by death hath he trampled down death, and the most in the grace hath he bestowed life. Christ is risen from the dead, by death hath he trampled down death, and the most in the grace hath he bestowed life. Let us, who have beheld the resurrection of Christ, worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone is without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, to increase and glorify thy holy resurrection. For thou art a God, we whom another beside thee, we call upon thy name. Come, O ye faithful, let us worship thy holy resurrection, for we hold through the cross joy hath come to the whole world. Forever blessing the Lord, we praise his resurrection, he endured the cross for us, and by death destroy death. Let us, who have beheld the resurrection of Christ, worship holy Lord Jesus, who alone is without sin. We worship thy cross, O Christ, to increase and glorify thy holy resurrection. For thou art a God, we known, and another beside thee, we call upon thy name. Come, O ye faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection, for we hope for the cross, joy that comes to the whole world, forever blessing the Lord, who praises his resurrection, he endured the cross for us, and by death destroy death. Let us, who have beheld the resurrection of Christ, worship our holy Lord Jesus, who alone is without sin, and worship thy cross, O Christ, who we praise and glorify thy holy resurrection, for thou art a God, we know, and unto this thy we call upon thy name. Come, O ye faithful, let us worship Christ's holy resurrection, for we hope for the cross, joy that comes to the whole world, forever blessing the Lord, who praises his resurrection, he endured the cross for us, and by death destroy death.
Fortunately for the Pope of Seba, draw up Helena, you say, for she who is and always pour forth grace unto me now, Virgin Theotokos of the spring, granting me speed that I may praise this spring which bubbleth over with life and grace for the faithful, for thou hast caused the hypostatic word to flow forth. O most holy Theotokos, save us. The temple hath been shown to all to be a place of healing beyond the nature of all of us maiden, for it verily raiseth up from manifest death the faithful that run death thereto, and gusheth forth with bounty sweetness for all. Most holy Theotokos, save us. Thou alone of a truth dost inexhaustibly pour down grace upon us from heaven, for wondrously calling us unto Leo from on high, by means of strange admiring, thou makest the blind man to see the light again. O most holy Theotokos, save us. O august Lady, universal honor of mortals, rejoice, O Mary, rejoice, for the Maker of all truly descended upon thee like a raindrop, showing thee forth as an immortal spring, O Bride of God. O most holy Theotokos, save us. I know thee to be a luminous and holy temple of the Master of all, O Maiden, and the spring of incorruption flowing with the water, even Christ, which we are given to drink. O most holy Theotokos, save us. O sovereign Lady of the spring, thou givest such grace unto the emperor that when the dreadful substance of the stone terribly needed the passage of urine, it was dissolved by the water of the spring. O most holy Theotokos, save us. Bounteous grace flowed from thee, O Virgin Theotokos, welling up in floods. The lame skip for joy because of thee, a multitude of lepers is cleansed and the demons are drowned. O most holy Theotokos, save us. Pouring out the water like some simple medicine of the spring, thou dost dispense healings unto all the faithful, to kings and commoners, poor men and princes, to beggars and rich men alike. O most holy Theotokos, save us. The multitude of deeds wrought by the spring is barely more than the sand and the drops of rain, O Virgin, richly pouring out upon all the world without ceasing, and quickly healing every man that is terribly diseased. O most holy Theotokos, save us. Water from thy spring is poured upon the woman's
Christ, the Son of God. Put that in my confusion, some of the nation's sense, that I'd like the last one.
Peace, let us depart
in the name of the Lord.
system, the blessing, sanctify, and the holy trust, and receive thy people and bless thy inheritance. Preserve the fullness of thy church, sanctify them that love the beauty of thy house, to thou in turn glorify the God that ever by thy divine power, and forsake us not that hope in thee. Give peace to thy world, to thy churches, to the priests, to those in authority, to all thy people. For every good gift and every perfect gift is from above and coming down from thee, the Father of lights. And to thee we send them glory, thanksgiving, and worship to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Christos anes die, Christos anatos, anatom patisat, et is et is limas idoi, caris amen.
Thank you.
Lord, shall Namah.